Good morning, Varunda. Welcome to Narayana Life Classes. So here we are discussing about kinematics topic, assignment number 31. So here we have the first question in Newtonian mechanics. Both mass and time are absolute, which is first option. So next, second question. In classical mechanics developed by Newton, which is first option. So next. Third question, relativistic mechanics developed by Einstein, which is second option. So next, fourth question, according to relativistic mechanics, both mass and time are relative. By name itself, we can say that both are relative to each other, which is second option. So next, question number 5. An object is said to be in dash if it changes its position with respect to the surrounding and time, then it is said to be in motion, which is option number 2. Thank you.